Well, time to continue. Okay, I have the power to light things up. Oh, wait, I didn't know this. Wait, you can do this. See that? I didn't know. Anyway, I'm not gonna go further down. Instead, I'm gonna use this to explore elsewhere. Now that I have this ability. There is bound to be other areas that I can use this in. Protected by this now. I'm going back to the start because... Whoops. See, up there. Still plenty to explore. Who's here? What's that? The K shard? That's new. Well, I got a K shard. So if I survive the kangaroo, I get a shard. Nope. Get wrecked. We'll see the stall. Still the matter of the snake. Okay, hang on. Well, see, that just leads back to... Okay. I'm trying to think where else I ran into the kangaroo. Oh, I know what I can do now. That room, that was, like, impossible for all the mouse heads. That's probably doable now. I see, like, look at this. This is... Okay. Then, yeah, that room is doable. Thank you. This is where I wanted to be, because I can explore this now. Oh, it just falls down here. Okay. Okay, there's no secret there. But I got the feeling there's going to be a new pathway with this. Now I understand what the kangaroo part is. Doesn't look like there'd be anything here. Okay. Whoops. Just checking. There's got to be a way to do that easily. I think I need to go previously where the kangaroo was, which I'm trying to remember. I'm also going to revisit the areas that were dark. One way or another, there's a way forward with this. Oh. Oh, look at that. There we go. I might be able to go to areas that I couldn't before. Wait. What's this? But there's no way to do this. Hold on. Is this that one? There's got to be a switch in this room. Okay, no, they're real dogs. Trying to see where the kangaroo altar is. I think I may have gone past it. Okay. Wait, so this isn't even... I think I definitely went the wrong way. I was trying to go to that room where it was all dark. Isn't the answer. Down here. But see, now I have this with me. Wait, what is this? Oh, but no, this is where I came from originally. Okay. Oh no, I've ruined it. Okay. Ah. I just want to go for a ride. There we go. This is the room I'm thinking of. Nice. Now what? I may have gone too far down. Okay, but that explains that egg. At a certain point, I gotta be able to break or go through those blocks. Real doggo. Damn it. I'm better at the mid-air transfer. But then... I'm trying to see how these rooms connect. Has to be the lower room. This is the room I was thinking of. Now I can see what's going on. What is that? It's a... Oh my god. Scared the crap out of me. So I gotta go back to where I ran into it. Is it on the map? Maybe it's marked on the map. Doesn't look like it. Okay, well the bat's gone. Oh, that's just there. Well, the other spot I ran into the kangaroo was like in the dog park, but it's not there anymore. like it was just here. Ugh. Crap. Oh, come on. Dude, iframes, iframes! Oh my god. Alright, well I'm back here anyway. Need to go back into that room with the rats. Okay, so this is another dark room. No. Oh. Just realize what I can do with this. No? Yes, I can. Ah! Look at that. Okay. This is useful. Hey, Nikto, how's it going? I'm gonna re-explore this area. I didn't go here. Okay, hang on. This is a simple puzzle. Okay, I have another key. I mean, it looked like that previous room connected. Hang on. Oh, it does. You can see it. Another match. Oops. Not going to affect me. What? Yeah, so this is different now. 'Cause now I have this power. Okay, this is the room. I can actually do this now. This was impossible to do. Okay. No good. I am content. Alright. And now this is trivial. I'm not gonna revisit down there. Hang on, let me look at this. Uh-huh. Okay, hang on. Trying to make sure I go the right way. Easier said than done. Okay. Another mystery solved. All right, I can go back to that. But that's not why I'm here. I still haven't resolved the buttons I need to press for the cats. Oh. How did I do that last time? But maybe with this it might be easier to spot them now. Oh, come on. Damn it. I fell for that. It's fine. What? There we go. Oh no, but see, that's just a combo. I haven't spotted any of the other ones out yet. how would I do this? There's clearly a way in there. Oh, there's a kangaroo here. There's gotta be like some symbolism. I'm checking everything again. Oops. That's how you do it. See, look up there. There's something up there, but I don't know how to get in there. Just checking. Got that combo. This is impossible to do at the moment. Okay, I thought maybe... I'd see something on the walls whilst re-exploring this. What am I doing? Okay, I don't notice anything. Sounds so sad, but I can't do anything about it. I haven't been able to find the other combos. Ok, Okay, I'm going back to the kangaroo altar because I have another shard of it. At least that's progress. Oh, this is so much easier now. Just looking, seeing if there's anything on the walls. I really want to rescue the cats, but like, I haven't seen any more instructions on the wall. Maybe there might be some that are subtle. Like even this, what is this? This has to be something. Just goes back down. Should probably load myself up. I get the feeling it's gonna be a tough battle ahead. At least I know where I'm going this time. Ah. There we go. Oh, you're kidding, you're back. But I could have... done without it. That's really what it takes. Kind of annoying, but at least I get replenished. Okay, we're not done yet. It looks like there's one more. Where else did I come across it? I know the dog park is definitely one. I'm trying to think, like, another area I came across it. It was here. But before here, where did I run into it? What's this? 62 months to the year 1962 saw the Cuban Missile Crisis, which is often considered the closest the world came to nuclear confrontation. Thanks for the 62 months. Are you gonna come up with like a factoid until you get to 69? Where is... I mean, this is just, like, the running joke I used to have with Lello. Where he would try to come up with, like, just something that he wasn't doing every time that was more exciting than what he was actually doing. But that was when he used to work security duty. Do this. Well, I mean, there's a simple answer to this. I just have to be good at it. Yep. Yep. Good work. Really? Wow. I might have to just start jumping into walls. Can do this. Wee. Got it. Hold on, I saw something on the wall there. I'm going back. Oh no, they can stab you. Why did I think that was completely safe? Oh, what is happening? Why are they stabbing me all of a sudden? I was fine before. They didn't stab me once. Don't. No. No! My god. What has changed? Dude. Ride low. Okay. Well, now there's kind of a problem. Okay, no, it's fine. I've done a good job so far. surprised the ostrich hasn't invited me back yet. Oh man, there's so much. It's pretty overwhelming. Could I even do this? Okay. I seem to have gained a lot more skill than I had before. Elder. But like, got a bubble jump. I appreciate the bubble. A lot of these kind of games just give the player like a second jump, and that's it. This is a pretty creative way of giving the player a second jump without actually giving them a second jump. Oh, that's all. Apparently there's another one here. There we go. Okay, the bird is calling. I really like it because, I forgot what other game it was, but it did something similar where like your character has all these abilities from the get-go, but you don't get told it. And then it progressively discloses the fact that you had this ability the entire time. It's just that you were never told to press the button. It's a bit like that. Just gonna bubble jump when I can. Oh, I got that already. All right, that's fine. Bubble jump. Oh, whoa, 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 since when? That always been there? That got me. Leads here. Wow, it actually connected the map. Love heart. Those things in the background have got to mean something. Alright, let's not do this just yet. I think I got this room handled already. Okay, go back. Cute bumping on double on bumping on doubles. Jumping on bubbles. Yeah, there's some dyslexia for you. One. That's only got one symbol in there. What does that mean? Let me try something. This might be a dumb idea, but... I'm gonna reduce myself to one heart. Okay, it's not that. I figured maybe what else would it be? Yeah, not sure then. I'm pretty good at the bubble jump. I wonder if I could bubble jump up the cavern. Like, that would be impressive if I could pull it off. Like, this middle area that I have been trying to get into. But I just can't seem to find a way in. But the idea would be, like... Ah, you... Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh, it's thought of it. It's thought of it. It has thought of it. Where can I... Okay, from there... I'm sure I can do it. I'm gonna try it. Okay, and just like that. Okay. What is this? What would this do? What would this give me that I currently don't have? I have all the items. Oh, what is this? I see something. Whoa. What? the hell? These are flute directions. Okay, I'm taking a picture of this. Falls asleep. Okay. So what? Okay, hang on. So now there might be more to this. I've encumbered myself a little with that. Alright, so this says one. I don't think it's that. I'm certain. Alright, where is it? This is dog park, right? This is dog park. Okay, so dog park. Yeah, this is interesting. Hang on, how do I get back? Yeah, it seems right. Okay. I don't know what this would do. That it doesn't already... Whoa. Okay, well, that's kind of an answer to my question. It probably does some weird puzzle. Anyway. In here? Okay, so I saw something on the wall here. So one is... Doesn't seem to have any effect. Two is... Doesn't seem to have any effect. Okay. There'll be some reason to have that. I'll be okay. Okay, so what is this? Oh, it's just a hidden fruit. Skull 3. But I guess I would respond if anything happened. There's got to be a reason for those things in the background. Okay, I'm gonna make an attempt. Where are we? Wrong one. Oh, wait, what is this? think I've been there. Okay, hang on. It's a bear. Yes, it's a bear. Okay. There's probably more in this bear area that I want to explore, but for now, I want to try it. Oh, but see, it doesn't let you blow bubbles. It's really blocked me from being able to do this. The bird stops you completely. Alright, so it doesn't want me to do that, despite the fact that I could probably do it. Look at this. I've become a master of the bubble jump. Stupid bird. No, can't have the player get too clever. I think that's a little rough. Look, there's another symbol on the wall. I mean, come on. That's... I've got skill. Okay, there's some rooms that I can probably access here that I couldn't before. Oh. Whoa. Oh, the lizard's gone. Right. Yeah, right. Okay. My health. That doesn't help. There has to be some other ability missing. Oh. Maybe this'll... No, but see, that's just that. S metal. Oh, that's the snake metal. What else I got here? It looks like there's something here, but it could already be solved. Yeah, already solved. But I'm just seeing maybe there's stuff written on the walls. I'm still looking at that picture I found on the wall. I'm not sure. Oh, crap. Keep forgetting that map doesn't mean pause. Okay, well, I've got another thread to follow. I mean, this map has so much to do in. Alright. I still have to find the kangaroo again. But for now... I don't know how you would possibly get up here. Wishful thinking. Oh, this is gonna be hard, isn't it? Oh, it's thought of it. It's thought of it. It's thought of it. Ah! Oh no. Ah, I thought I was gonna reset my position. I can do it. It's gotta be better. It didn't reset my position. I could do it the intended way, I could. Damn it. Oh crap. But I want to prove myself. A worthy player. Okay, well, I've made it this far. I don't think this has screwed me over. Not at all. What would I even do here? Oh crap, I fell on spikes. Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm here. Okay, that's fine. Wait, so how would this even happen? There's no switch here. Okay. I'm not sure what's going on here. I'm not sure how... Am I controlling it? It seems to actively avoid those things. Like, I thought I needed to get it to eat the pellets. I haven't figured out how this works. Like, it seems to go around us. Or is it straight up going after me? It doesn't want to... Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't want to eat the pellets. There might be something else to this. Oh, no bubbles allowed? The remote. What? Oh my god, what is this? Okay. Holy crap. Okay. Now this explains a few of the puzzles. Whoa! No, I'm actually controlling it now. Okay, this is cool. Nom 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 nom. Wait, so I can control animals? Okay, this is... This is cool. This might be what the things that I've been seeing in the background are for. Okay, now this makes sense. Now this is actually easy. Whoops. Actually easy. He says. Oh my god. It's fine. Almost messed it up. Thank you. Oh, what have I done? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna cut out the middleman. There we go. Very good. Okay. You better believe I'm going around pressing this everywhere. So it looks like there are more abilities than what it lets on. I know exactly where to go with this now. Just when I think this game is close to being over. Alright, it's got nothing to do with those on the wall. Oh, wow. It actually reveals things as well. Yo. How do I get that? There's gotta be a way in there. There has to be a simple answer for this. Keep it in mind. Very useful skill. Wait, why isn't it working here? Yeah, there we go. Now it's working. It doesn't work in this room, though. How would I get this to work? Where else would this be useful? I think it's when you see the receiver on the wall, that's when you can actually use it. But it also has an infrared ability, which it's an IR remote. That makes sort of some sense. Thank you. Uh-oh. I'm spamming this quite a bit, but I need to run into the kangaroo one more time as well. Oh, cool, that works now too. Well, that just makes this so much easier. I'm taking a ride. Oh, here we go. Okay. Dude. All right, bubble time. No. Damn it. That's the way to, that's the place I can get up. Okay. All right. Oh, the screen transition's gonna get me, but like, I feel like I can do it. I just have to time the jump better. Yep, this is the place. This is the place. This is good. No! Oh, damn it. I'm going to get it. The bubble jumping isn't the problem. The problem is the screen transition. Like, it's hard to predict it. Practicing. No! Is there a save? Maybe there's a save point. So then I don't have to make this climb every time. Let me see. Okay, there is. Alright, I got a save point. Now, if I mess it up, just load. Now, what did I do? Speaking of messing up. I'm going to be very upset if there's like a bird at the top of this and it just knocks me down anyway. Nah. Redo. I'm going to get this. I believe. I just need to get good. Around. I wonder if there's any way to climb it. I don't think it gives you enough of a window to climb. Anyway. Shit! Shit! I got thrown off. No! Oh, it's the screen transition. Oh, ah! I can do this. That would have been halfway up. At least. Damn it! What did it pop? Why? Why? No! I threw it the wrong way. No. I knew that was going to be bad, so I adjusted. My god, this keeps going up. Okay. This can't be the way they intend to do this. I wouldn't be surprised if it was, but like, man. It's not hard, it just requires so much focus. Oh, I threw it the wrong way! I shouldn't be afraid to take like a mental break, so I'm not just like straight staring for ages. Ugh. I got an achievement. Well, now I have to go back to the top. I have to save now. Pop 1,000 bubbles. I've popped 1,000 bubbles. Try this again. This just doesn't help. I was doing the bubble theme. Why does that happen sometimes? I don't like this. Oh my god, that was close. Oh, I made it! I made it! I made it. Let's go. Where is here? This seems important. Huh. The stopwatch. Okay. I really don't want to mess this up. Like, I'm kind of petrified of like jumping that small gap right now. To make of this. The item's not even in my inventory though. Whoa. Okay, oh, it's just counting up. I've been playing this for 7 hours apparently. Okay, good. Remote? Interesting. The fanny pack. Oh, whoa. I can hold more of each item. Each of these symbols mean. Nothing's clearer at the moment. Okay. Well, Wait, what the? It's at the bottom of the map. No! I can load. I can load. It's okay. I was trying to catch a ride down. After all that, man. There we go. That's what I was trying to get. But then, this still doesn't resolve that room where I've tried to get to the left there. It doesn't resolve that at all. Okay. The mystery deepens. Here we go. Another K shard. So that middle bit, that is the intended way to get up there, because how else could I get up there? There's no other passageway there unless there's one later. Like, I straight up had to bubble jump it. Is there really no other way for me to get up here? Like, it seems to be relying on crazy maneuvers now. Oh ho ho! We are in. Okay, mystical kangaroo door. Oh, it's shaped like a kangaroo. I just noticed that. The b-ball. What the? Why? Why? What is this? What is this going to do for me? What practical application does this have? Other than, hey, you have a ball. That's it? So that's all the big kangaroo door as well? That was the big reveal? It doesn't even let me get around easier. I mean, I guess the only thing I can say is, well, what interaction is it going to have with the doggos? What if it breaks walls? That'd be cool. Doesn't seem to interact with those walls. Guess we'll see, huh? I know the dogs go absolutely mental for the ball. Do this. There's gotta be a way to do that. To reverse the flow. Oh my god, what the hell? That scared the living crap out of me. Ah! Oh my god. See, sometimes pushing buttons just to see what happens pays off. I can't believe that worked. That's all that was for. Huh? So that room that I... Well, it's now easier to climb bubble jump, but... That room that I got up to... That was the way to get there. See, now I just want to walk around and use this more because... Like, quite clearly... There are applications to this. That I'm not aware of. This just takes me back to when I accidentally found... So, I played... Zelda 1 as a kid, and there was one castle that I could just never find. And one day, as a teenager, I was just on my phone, and I was doing exactly what you're seeing right now, which is I was just moving around, I wasn't really paying attention. I was button mashing, and I used the flute and revealed the dungeon that I had been looking for since I was a kid. Uh-huh. Gotta be a way in there. I bet the bubble will reveal it. Still don't see the practicality of this item. It's a ball. Oh no, I've got this. Wait, do I? No. This is different. Oops. There's more mystery to be solved. So why are you here? I feel like I should go back into the abyss now. It's been a while, but at the same time, I've found so much other things. Why would this be here otherwise? Okay, hang on, I gotta swap my headset battery. It's doing that thing again where it's like beep, 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 beep. And it won't leave me alone until I do, despite the headset probably being able to last another hour without changing the battery. Okay. Unbelievable. What on earth? I can't even frisbee jump here. Oh. Duh. Is this really the practical use of the ball? I feel like I could get up there. A little annoying, hang on, I could go. No, it still works. Bubble jump. Oh wait, this is on it now. How did it get on it? Okay. No. Damn it, I gotta reset it. How? Oh wait, I remember. And that falls. Right, okay. Alright, this is my only attempt. Fireworks. Unless there's another way to scare it. I don't think there is. That's all I get, huh? No. Oh, just. Oh, what did I do that for? Well, I don't have any more I can get. I don't know how long it takes for them to respawn. Hopefully this is like Souls rules, you know, where if you go to a save point, it's not. Okay, I'll be back. Shot. Where are the firecrackers? Isn't there one usually here? I mean, I have a couple, but I don't know. I worry. Like, I figure I'm probably not going to be good enough to do it with just the two I have. Can't believe that dog there was there the whole time. It's actually a straightforward solution. Looking at this image again. Okay. Respawn times are harsh. You know what? I'm gonna save it, and then if I mess up, I just load, and then I have them again. There's my smart idea. Oh, that need to be a double. Okay. There we go. Got it. All right. See where else I can. Hmm. thinking. Do the inverse. Wow, I could have done it this way. Actually, two eggs there. Okay. Universal basic egg? Oh. Okay. Just make sure there's nothing. Wait, how do I get back now? Oh no, drop, just drop, it's fine. Okay. Hey, HQ, how's it going? Continue up this path. I'll have another look at this other thing. Come on. There we go. Can I make it go down? Hang on. Okay, I thought I could. I still haven't found a good use for that. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Good. I'm trying to think where else I should go. Probably up this way. Oh, there is something there. Okay, I thought it was helping. It's not happy with me. Ah, there it is. No? Okay, never mind. I thought that was gonna drop down. definitely stuff here, but still no clear way to access it. Oh, whoa, 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 what was it? Ah, oh, okay. All right, now I know. Okay, found the spinning top's use. Okay. Okay. Now that clears things up a bit. Might go back to the start. I doubt there's anything here, but I'm going to just look to rule it out. Oh! Change. Okay, but the ones, so the ones in the ceiling. Would that mean that the ball does something similar? I guess that's the other thing, I haven't really figured out what the ball does yet. Probably some equivalent to it. Wait, I can probably hang on. I should be doing this. I'm gonna start doing that. What's that next room? I doubt there's anything in there. Market. Right, go back the other way. nice to see. There's one there. I think that one's gonna come naturally from the door, though. That's fine. Okay. It's that one. Now I know. Another one here. Oh, come on. What was the ball for? I can't believe how sneaky this is. Hiding things in the ground. Probably means that area that I got into was actually something, and I just needed the spinning top. I'm just thinking of an earlier area now. Can't rule out the possibility that, like, rooms that I thought were done now have an underground spot. Leave me alert! Okay, but that one... I'm not sure if that's actually a thing or not. Are you back? I guess it's always hanging around, just now it's not dropping. Hang on. I'm curious about this. Oh, it's just up here. I found another password for the door. Oh, cats. Okay. Taking a photo of it. Give me a sec. Okay, I got it. Man. That means the others are going to be just as tricky to get. Ow. Okay, this doesn't reverse it. I'm not sure. Oh wait, I think I know how I would do this. It's kind of tricky. Oh. That's awesome. Okay, that was cool. I can't believe that actually worked. So where would this go then? Oh, just out there. Okay, well. Alright, so let's try this. Give me a sec. I forgot how to use this. It's another one. We've become good at this. I was curious if spinning tops took out spikes. They don't. Okay. I can't say I found all of them yet. Then what about this? Is this just like a tricky climb? It almost looks like there should be a fan here. Interesting. There's probably going to be a way to survive in the water, by the looks of it. If you look at this map, there seems to be things on the bottom. Sure this is anything, but I'll try. Let me try this code. It might work on this one too. You never know. Okay, so it's one code per cat. Can't believe how in-depth this is. Okay, there's no... I thought there might be like a... second way to control this. Okay. Alright, well, I found one more password. I get the feeling the other one's gonna be in here. There just has to be a way to turn on the fan or something. Oh, hang on, hang on. Wait, wait. It was this as well. Was it this room? This was the room, right? Which was the room that had... Maybe it wasn't this room. There was a room that I got behind it. Okay, well now I gotta go through this again. At this point, it's probably easier just to leave here. What is this? Don't get it. Doesn't seem to do anything. It's flipping something. I'm not sure what this is doing. You can see it. The receiver's doing something. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I see. What is this? Okay. Is this just an Easter egg? Alright, I probably shouldn't mess with it too much. Does it reset when I leave the room? It doesn't. Not sure. Alright. I think I'm gonna leave it here. For now. I'm gonna have a think about this. But good progress. It kinda got a lot of different things. I'm gonna avoid going into the abyss too soon. But I might just look around on the map myself and just kinda think where I'm gonna go. But man, this is so much more in depth. Anyway. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around to the end. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to support the channel over there, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things in the meantime if you want by clicking those videos that pop up. That stuff helps out a lot, so thanks to those that do that. But yeah, I'll do more of this later on in the week.